3 and you're ready, welcome back. We're now taking on the Sunken City with help from Victoria P. I know, childish name. I'll wait past the tent. I'll see y'all inside. Here we are in the Sunken City. I don't have the mount, so I have to tell her to load. Try not to get ahead of us. Her name is Pixie Dream. Alright. Go. She's doing us a ride. Little clown car. Oh no, she's up ahead of me. Where's my rat at? There's my rat. Whee! all spooky wooky in here.
That's got to be Grub's castle just up ahead. Professor Drake said Grub was just a myth. Huh. We'll prove him wrong. We need to find a way into the castle. From my previous research, I believe there is a key in Norton's tower, which we passed. Get into the tower, explore around there, and see if you can find the key to the castle. Hopefully, no one will be home.
Wait, I didn't hit pass. Oh, I hit a star spell. Where'd you go? Nope. Meet me.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a lifestyle. Really? That's his reroll chest. Alright, let's go back to Merle and tell her about our victory. Alright, I'll meet y'all back now that we're back.
You got proof of God's existence by defeating him? Boy, you really outdid yourself. I thought you might find a trinket in his castle. I didn't expect you to beat him in combat. Now that we have proof, take Park's medallion to Professor Drake to prove I was right.
Oh my. Alright, let's go. Let's finish this up.
Proof that Grunt does exist, and I complete it. Fine. Marlon is
fine. That's better than nothing. Alright, now let's go tell her the good news. Awesome, huh?
Ah, for you, my student, a new spell. Come see me so that I can teach it to you.
Alright, everybody, we're stopping here for today. Ta-ta.